one of the most important skills for analysts is to master the art of the storytelling. When presenting the analysis as a very sophisticated business intelligence dashboard loaded with graphs and tables, it's important to tell a story. What does data tell us? What are trends? What are possible impacts of changing of any policy? And also, what are the suggestions for the future? It's called prescriptive analytics. When you are presenting, do not focus on how did you get this metrics, how hard you worked for getting or playing to clean the data. Focus on the story of the business and how to make it much better and how to bring higher revenue.